Well, that chair shot by Shane sure sent a message to the Big Show before their last man standing match at Backlash. But the Big Show sent a message of his own on SmackDown last Thursday.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Guadalajara, Mexico, weighing 215 pounds, Essa.
Was challenging Rhino for the Hardcore Championship when the match ended up backstage and the Big Show interfered and destroyed Test, eventually chokeslamming Test through some wooden crates.
Big Show was sending a message, plain and simple, to his last man standing opponent, Shane McMahon. And Tom, I don't see any way possible that Shane McMahon matches up one-on-one against this 7'2", 500-pound monster. Mr. McMahon has definitely put his son in harm's way as Essa Rios blasting Dereck Stone with a series of boots to the chest. What can Shane McMahon possibly do against the Big Show this Sunday at Backlash?
Well, while Shane McMahon may not match up physically to the Big Show, you cannot measure a man's heart, and Shane McMahon, we've seen in the past, has plenty of that.
Well, Shane McMahon certainly, I know that he absorbed, I know he saw what the Big Show did to Test on SmackDown. Later on in the broadcast from the WWF studios, Shane McMahon with a bit of a humorous message to the Big Show. So we'll see what happens in that last man standing match this Sunday. Dereck Stone launched all the way out to the floor. Essa Rios really mixing up the high-flying offense here this week. Wait a minute, what is Essa Rios doing? Look out! Oh, no! Whoa! Down on top of Dereck Stone all the way from the outside.
Well, you talk about high-risk maneuvers. I've got to believe Shane McMahon is going to go into this matchup with the Big Show trying every high-risk maneuver that he knows. And let's take a look at Essa Rios. Oh, here's a cover.
Wait a minute now. We're going to take another look at some high-risk offense here after the near fall by Essa Rios. Take another look. My goodness. That is really Essa Rios letting it all hang out. That's the type of thing I think Shane McMahon is going to have to do. He's going to have to put himself at risk, perhaps, to try to do anything he can to somehow slow down the Big Show, who is zeroed in and focused on the last man standing match this Sunday at Backlash Live on pay-per-view.
Nice roll-up.
Here's a roll-up. Two. Is it enough? No, sir. Dereck Stone kicks out.
Well, I believe Shane has that daredevil feeling inside. When it comes to the Big Show, he's going to pull out all the stops, knowing it is the last man standing. And there's a lot of pride on the line for Shane and the Big Show.
Well, there certainly is, as Essa Rios is launched to the buckle, elevates himself out to the apron. Nice, elusive maneuver by Essa Rios, who now goes to the top strand. Oh, wait a minute. Dereck Stone shaking that rope and knocking Essa Rios down from his perch. And now can Dereck Stone capitalize? Essa Rios in some trouble in the corner. Essa Rios fights back. And Essa now, wait a minute, Dereck Stone! Look out below! What a moonsault! What a victory by Essa Rios!
Here is your winner, Essa Rios!
Well, we sure know that Shane McMahon is going to have his hands full in the last man standing match this Sunday, live on pay-per-view at Backlash. Five titles are on the line, including Stone Cold Steve Austin and Triple H against The Undertaker and Kane. All the titles are on.